be able to tear the cartridge off. If you didn't have any teeth, you were exempt from military service.
Easy way to get out of service.
Yeah, get into a ballroom fight. Get your teeth out.
I would love to see a ballroom.
Sorry, General Washington, I can't talk, but I've never retrieved. So basically, you pour the powder down, your projectile goes on top of that, and you use your ramrod to load it. And right now, the charge is already ready to go. The only difference is, during the 18th century, when I first tore that cartridge open, I would have primed a little bit in here first and closed this and then loaded the rest of it. But for safety reasons, I prime it at the very end, at the last moment before we fire. A little powder in there. Ready to go. Are you ready, guys? Okay. Make ready. Take aim. Fire.
Nice. That was good.
Okay.
Well, the guys back to the table. Oh,
hammer's off. There you go.
Yay!
So whenever you're ready, just pull this trigger, the front trigger right there.
Oh, that's it.
That's it?
Okay.
Okay. Got it?
Oh, it's heavy. Wow.
How heavy is it, Mama?
Very heavy.
So ready whenever you are.
Whoa. She got nervous. Position.
And then if you touch that, she's going to go up. So hang out, wait for these guys. You want to do a volley or a set?
Yeah, we can do it. Right?
Yeah, one more. Okay.
We're all going to fire it at the same time. Hold up. Ready? Aim.